Give a breaking news from the Eastern Shore. That is where investigators say they found the skeletal remains of a missing 18-year-old from Accomack County. 18-year-old Javon Malik Bailey had been missing since last April.
His remains were found by a hunter off Bell's Neck Road east of Exmoor. The medical examiner in Norfolk is working to determine his cause of death. Of course, we will keep you posted.